The Commemorative Air Force was thought up about in the late 60s by three gentlemen in Texas who thought that we should preserve every aircraft that was ever in World War II. Our motto was, least we forget. If we don't study the history and we don't play it, it will be forgotten. And we don't want it to be forgotten, because if you forget history, you're bound to repeat it. By flying these airplanes around and getting people to experience both inside and looking at the airplane, what these young gentlemen did when they were 17, 18, and 19, they were out fighting a war and saving the country from fascism, from Nazis, and from the Japanese imperialists. They don't realize what these airplanes are until they walk up to them and touch them, and then they realize what these young men went through to bring the war to an end. We like to take veterans up as often as we can. If we have one out that's in our crowd and we've got one less seat or something like that, we will ask them to come aboard with us. And they've autographed our bomb bay doors. Some of the men that flew these airplanes during the war, so they're autographing our bomb bay, and again, in commemoration not only of them, but the flying machines that they were in.
It felt pretty good. Like I say, I hit the back end of an airplane, so I had a vantage spot on the engineer's jump seat, and I was watching all the system indicators, all the gauges, and see what power required for what speeds and how they did their approach and landing. Three most useless things for a pilot is air above you, fuel in the bowser, you know, and runway behind you.
We honor them by, you know, by giving them a flight and making them, you know, feel like what they did was appreciated.
It's nostalgia. For younger ones, they can't believe, or probably can't believe what some of these things have done.
We need people to come out and take a look at this airplane, you know, take pictures, spread the word, you know, about these airplanes. And just to keep the history alive. And that's why we're out here.
We did our job, we had a job to do, we weren't heroes, we just did our job, what was expected.